There's a strip mall by my house with a store that simply reads massage. It's got the windows blacked out and curtains everywhere so you can't see in. Now, I'll admit, I'm too scared to set foot in there, but is it messed up that I kind of want to see who comes out, maybe in handcuffs? Neighborhood watch.